Hello guys, today I'm going to be showing you how I play Tilted Tower. Retail Row. Retail Row is actually one of my favorite spots to land now. It's where I get most of my kills. And then I just like start going out and everything. But I'm going to be showing you how I play Retail Row. So let's go. Okay, I need to throw my thing. Wait a minute. Can I flip it over? I can't. I'll just go like this. But mostly how I play my games is like, I go onto that one building with the chest. If you know what I'm talking about,
I play with my broken controller because my other controller is dead. And yes, I have a charger, but I just don't use it. Let's try this again. The reboot, man. Coming soon. Ugh. I have no idea what the reboot thing is. Someone told me that it was copying the Apex or something, and I had no idea what it was copying. Okay, so how I play most of my games in retail. It's like I go right here to that spot right there. And if there's not a chest there, on top of there, then I'll just go down. Or I won't check and see if there's a chest there. If there's not, then I'll go to the place next to that. Not like next to it, but like in front of it. And I don't know which way is the front or which is the back, but okay, let's see if there's a chest on top. I don't see it. Okay, there's not a chest on top. I'm gonna land right near here. Or if I see it come right there, then I'll just land there. Which I'll do right there. But if there wasn't a gun on top of there, I would have landed right over here. There's a gun on top. Inside. There's also free chests that you can grab. I don't really use these, but I'm going to try to use it in this match. Come on, let me grab it. I'll try to use it this match, so I'm going to drop the sail. Forward. Oh, I died. Okay. Sorry. Hold on. Whenever I do a YouTube video, I'm actually pretty bad, so don't judge that I'm like, oh, he's trash. Yesterday, I got a 9-kill game. I'm almost to the next division. Actually, I'll just go in arena. I think I'm better on arena than I am on actual solos. That made no sense at all, because arena solos is pretty much solos, just like something else. Okay, I'm 19 out of 25. I deleted this game, and right when I got back on, I almost won my first match back. I mean, pretty much I already did, because I got grounded for a long time. I kept on watching the TV. I had to restart my week. After my week was over, then I came back and I got a win. I don't know how many wins I have in total. I have like 13 in total. I think I have more on squads or maybe more on solos. I don't do duos on much. Oh. because it looks real like you hit someone, it turns, like, you see red dots on your screen. I think you hit them. Maybe not. Okay, here you go. I'm gonna get to 25, and then I'm on the next division. I can't wait till I'm on the last division. Oh, I'm not that good at this game. I don't know who's going to be on the division. Hopefully my friend is on the division so I can see him there and start talking. My friend was there. I'm going to be so happy. Okay, here we go. I have no idea what like anonymous means. Okay. I'm just going to land right here. I totally forgot what I said about the beginning. So sorry. Oh wow, this is way better. People already get a shock in that bass. I just landed and I only have an AR. Okay. It's purple. There's shields on top of me too. Actually, I'll leave those there. I'll leave this house. Okay, never mind. Seriously? Wait, who's under here? Wait, there's an apple right there. I want a shotgun so bad. Okay, I might as well take those shields with it that are over there. Can't talk to me. Stupid lag. What the heck? Is so annoying. Okay, I need to see if there's any shotguns up here. Actually, there we go. Okay. Oh, heck no. No, I swear I'm so bad because I've never got a shotgun. Actually, what is wrong with that? Okay, I'll go again, except I'm going to go to Tilted this time. Even though I said I'm going to show you how I go to Tilted Towers, I'm still going to go. How did he take down my shields that fast? That is, like, very... That was very fast, though. Okay. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna try to go to next division today, and then I'll show you how I play retail. Sorry, hold on, I gotta get my chill. I gotta get chillax, bro. Oh, if I ever win, wanna know what I'm gonna do with that money? I'm gonna get a lot of V-Bucks. I'm just gonna shop out the freaking the item shop. I'm just gonna get everything. And I might buy something for my friends. But I don't have FA or whatever. I stopped playing Fortnite because the only mode I could do was solos. Until my dad had to change the setting. Go ahead and let create the same skin. Love the same button. Hey. And then those dance ovens. Okay, I'm gonna go Tilted this time.